While in the room of Spirit of Time last time, the homie Wee said, "You must travel to the world of Akai, as I have something to teach you." And with that being said, you wanted to show me that I have the ability to go further and beyond and become something that I thought it couldn't be. But then I mastered my ki, and thus, I became a god.
I think I said it, but I know I do it. This for everybody going through it like whoa.
Yo, 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 what is up, guys? It's your boy, Nana Master, and on today, me and the homie Kai, as the intro clip show, we are going to use the form Potential Unleashed online today. We're going to try to get into some ranked. It's like 1 in the morning. You guys know how it goes. I record late night stab with me and the homie Kai. We just walk through the bamboo court because why not? It's just crazy. Like, dude, Canton City is so much bigger when you're just walking around. Like, everything is more Dragon Ball like if you just like look at the scenery. For guys that don't play this game or don't have the game, boys, it's pretty lit if you into the anime like I am. It's a fanboy every time I play the game. But we're gonna use the form Potential Unleashed, aka the God form of Xenoverse 2, arguably one of the best forms in the game. In my honest opinion, it is one of the best forms in the game. Like, if the stats were doing, like, 20% instead of 15%, dude, oh my god, I think it would be OP. But what you have to do to get this one is pretty damn hard, like, in all honesty. So, alright, we're gonna ride the Saiyan pod, and I'll see you guys in the fights. Let's get it. Alright, boys, we here in the first fight, and we're gonna play offline for a little bit. I think I'm trying to make this video link. I'm trying to play more online. But if you guys have seen Dragon Ball Z, and if you guys are a true Dragon Ball Z fan, everybody knows when Gohan first tapped into Potential Unleashed, he like showed off the true skills of the godly power in the game, in the anime, because like his first victim was Super Buu, and he beat the shit out of Buu like I'm currently doing now. Like, holy fuck, dude, I didn't even expect, I haven't even transformed yet. It's crazy. Ah, the god form, let's get it. Like, boys, when I tell you, like, this form, get a perfect, oh, I can't, perfect block off. Boys, when I tell you that this form is pretty good, that, I don't even think that match was a whole minute, in all honesty. If it was, that's because it took me a minute to get to next fucking game. Boys, we ain't effing around today. When I told you I was going to be using the god form, what else did I have to do than go up against the gods themselves? Fucking Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Vegeta. Like, dude, I want to use... Vegeta's honestly one of my favorite characters in Dragon Ball. He's, like, always been. Because, he's just a badass. Like, everybody knows he's second to Goku. But, like, dude, Vegeta's character overall is badass. He is the most... one of the most baddest characters in all of Dragon Ball. I don't give a fuck what you say. Argue with me all you want to. So put in the comment section below who you think the most baddest character in Dragon Ball is. And if you say Goku, dude, then you're a fanboy, I swear. Goku got badass moments, but I mean just overall a badass. Like, Vegeta might get his ass beat and really have been out of stardom lately, but like, he's always been a badass to me. Shit. See, look at him. Like, dude, and I like, honestly want to practice one because, dude, you could do some beat, like, dude, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Vegeta is pretty damn OP, but nobody uses him because his combos are pretty fucking shit. His skill set is not, like, a Vegeta skill set. I've seen YouTube, like, videos on this, like, dude, we should be able to change, like, the move sets and stuff like that, because, like, dude, Vegeta, in all honesty, you have a completely different moveset if it was up to me, because the shit he has, bro, is not working. Ah, boys, you know I have to do it. Fight against the hacks himself, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku, dude. And I tell you this, if you want to get better at Xenoverse 2, dude, and like you can't play online, and you just don't have friends to like practice with you, because you know sometimes me and Brian, we go into like we just started doing like endless matches and stuff like that. We play for like 15 minutes and we just practice like perfect blocks and all this other shit on each other and all this stuff. Like you can die in the game with the key of the matters, like you just train to like just play. You can't practice with anybody. In all honesty, the way I got better at this game, bro, I fought Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku on the hardest difficulty in training mode. When I tell you, dude, you will get your ass spanked fighting this man. Like, just put his health on, just put his stamina on infinite, dude. He gonna work on you, I swear to God. It's ridiculous. He really not showing what I'm dishing out right now, but I guess it's just the mighty power of the potential unleashes. Too much for the man, as we saw in anime. No spoilers, because I've seen this shit. I don't give a fuck. If you ain't seen it, too bad. Oh, snap. If you ain't seen it, him and Gohan was clashing. Sean, I don't give a fuck what you say. That boy Goku was... Gohan was keeping up with him. I'm telling you. He had that Kaioken, that cheese, that... Them hacks. To... The fuck are you doing, Goku? To do... Keep up with my man. I'm telling you. No comp. That should have killed you, Goku. But, yep, broke my shit, and I think that was hell. Maybe. Nope. Let me get that counter off just to finish it off. Let my stamina come back. Goku don't do that. He don't do that much damage in like, matches and stuff. He does way more damage in, like, online fights. Ooh, the counter. I'm looking sexy. Alright, boys, now it's time to play online. Let's get it. Yo, you guys don't even know how long it just took to try to find a fucking match online, dude. It's just so obnoxious trying to find a match. In fact, hold up. Alright, dude. We got that 2-bar host, so let me bag up. Play smart. I'm playing ranked without limitations, because I can't find any matches in player matches. The only thing I get into in player matches is like, except this 2v2. You know, like. Stop snap banishing so much. I can forcibly use his stamina because I currently have none. I want to use my transformation. That shouldn't have landed in all honesty. Okay, now it's based on who gets the first hit. Okay, dude, that lag, man. My camera. That, dude, the World Tournament stage is cheese, bro. Like, this has got to be, in all honesty, one of the worst maps of playing. I'm trying to win this game for y'all. Jeez. His character is really strong. These hits are doing so much damage. Oh, that's what I wanted to see. It's nap time, baby. Let's go, boys. We out here, playing online. Let's get some more matches in here. Let's go. All right, fam, win the next game. And he got my favorite map. That's crazy. Are you charging in my presence? What is this? Oh, this kid, he doesn't know. I don't think he knows. You know, like the simple mechanics, but I don't think he knows. There is no charging allowed online. It's not even on my character preset. Thank you. Give me that. All right. Alright, he just forced me to use my stamina. But his character is pretty damn weak, so. And he has potential unleashed on. Alright. That's a good sign. He just tried to use can't even talk right now, dude. He just tried to use paralysis on me. That's what he tried to use. That's crazy! Here comes the super Kamehameha. You dumb as fuck. Stamina break didn't land. Are you serious? Are you stamina breaks not landing? Okay. Alright. All I need is a parking block. All I need is a parking block. All I need is a parking block. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh yeah. Ooh, can I get another one? Call me Mr. Cheese. All right, let's go, boys. We in here tonight. I don't know what's going on, but we... He gonna shoot down to hit me with that cheese. It's not happening. Oh, yo, I got a combo. Hold up. Yo, I recently discovered something. Oh, snap. Look, he don't know about that. He don't know about that Super Soul, boys. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I'm putting in a work on me. He don't know about the Super Soul. Ain't no getting poisoned around. Oh, I'm hype. He don't know about. I can't get stunned. I cannot get stunned. That is why. That is the best Super Soul in the game. All right, boys. We're going to try to end off on the final note here. Same outfit from the intro clip. And it's crazy. We got the same exact Super Soul. I just don't run into too many people that like actually have the Super Soul. So it's kinda hard. That was something you shouldn't have done. Let's win this fucking game, boys. The fact that the animation takes that long to get out of just kind of pisses me off. Goodbye. This kid does not want to die. He doesn't want to die. We gotta end it on a Gohan note. If I can stand a rocking dude, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. I swear. What? He just hit me out of a counter. What? 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 What, dude? What's going on here? What is going on here? What is going on here, dude? I just got hit out of a counter. Can you say lag? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright, fam, we ain't in that fight the way I exactly intended it to end it, so we gonna fight this man one more time. We gotta end it on a Gohan note, if y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all... I'm looking correctly, he does not know about the perfect block. He probably does, but is not utilizing it right now, so I'm not even that mad. Alright. Oh, he know about it. He just... Oh, yeah, now he's attempting it. That's... Dude, he snap vanished across the map. What the fuck? Cameras. Tell you. I might get sounded broken here. I wouldn't be surprised. The good thing about this, he has no stamina, so if I can land this hit. The heavy stamina break. Nope. Alright. It's all about who's gonna get this first hit on, to be honest. And he was successful, alright. Dude, stop running from me, shit. You tried it. Dude, I like how they keep letting this man roll for my attacks. Now, if I actually lose, I'm about to be fucking heated, I swear. Because we just keep clashing. Thank you. Sit still. Goodbye. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. It was a lengthy one. Dude, the stress was real. I was playing ranked, like normal ranked bros, and it was just not the same. Ranked without limitations is so much better than ranked, just normal ranked, because people, they just use regular characters. So, but I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It has been my pleasure. The homie Knight, I Master. And as always, you know how we do it. Until we meet again, friends, we'll see you soon. Peace out, everybody. And this here's been a long round, so I gotta go. It's logic. The one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?